I'm going to be matching my eyeshadow to my eye color. So I'm gonna pick up Riptide. I guess this could include my pupil color too, especially on the top. So kind of just like in this diagonal. On that same brush. And then inner third, place this all in my waterline on the outer part of my lower lash line, right in the inner corner. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next one.